Okay, brothers and sisters, I'm honored to have been nominated for this award because it's an honor to get an award for something that you just like to do. I'd first like to thank Dave Smith, the previous year's winners, because Dave is also my vice president, who will be retiring in June after 40 years of dedicated union service. Dave will be sadly missed. Secondly, I would like to thank my nominator, my union, and my WSIB committee, and working members across Ontario. I've been a proud QP member of QP for some 40 years, and in that time, I've seen the workload in WSIB committees increase tenfold. We all know what COVID has done to the workload and its trials and tribulations that we've come through, and now with mental health issues on the rise in workplaces all across the province, that's going to require a whole new area of training to recognize it, to talk about it, and to deal with it. But I'm sure with the teamwork that QP is known for, that we will even overcome these challenges. And I'm really confident in that. In our WSIB office, our team there are very hardworking. It's one of the hardest working committees in our union. As our executive are also hardworking, and they make sure the needs of our members are looked after at all times. The entire executive makes sure that members are looked after, they're happy, their needs are met. And Local 4400 is also one of the most inclusive unions I've ever had the pleasure to work for. And that inclusiveness starts with our president, John Weatherup. Mr. Weatherup gives us the tools we need to do the job, whether it's training, retraining, or refresher courses. And once we're trained, he trusts us to do the job without question. So kudos for John for that, because it makes our job much easier. And we all are very comfortable with going to John if we have any questions. He has an open door policy. Having said that, I accept this nomination on behalf of my union and QP members across Ontario, because it's as much their award as it is mine. And I will display this trophy with the pride and dignity that it deserves. Thank you.